I'm Terry, Larry's Fly Shop and Resort. I'm going to show you how to tie a bedspread today.
Terry starts by loading a bobbin with here Danville's 6-aught in a light yellow. Start by placing your jig securely in the jaws of your tying vise. Then start your thread right behind the lead and make a thread dam all the way back to the hook point before snipping or breaking your tag free, as Terry does here. Here, Terry uses Lion Brand softball yarn as his bedspread material. The real stuff will be sold at Larry's very soon. Advance your thread right behind the lead head of the fly and then take the bedspread material and tie it in. Take your thread to just behind the hook point as shown here. Now take the extra bedspread material and fold it over onto your tie-in point to form a loop of hook shanks and length. Wrap underneath the material, then advance your thread to right behind the lead head. Take close touching wraps with the yarn until you reach the head of the fly, as Terry demonstrates here. Trim the excess yarn off close and then proceed to build a nice, neat collar on the head of the fly. Grab your whip finish tool, and here, Terry takes 2 4-turn whip finishes, he seats the knots well, then snips the thread off close. Now cut the loop we made to form the tail on the fly. Now grab something to brush out the tail with. Here, Terry uses a fine-tipped bodkin, then proceed to brush and fluff the tail as desired. Now take a pair of scissors and trim off the tail to about a half a hook shank in length. Now take your time to single out and trim off the little strands that remain in the tail. And to Terry, this is a make or break deal here. And there you have it, the bedspread.